In 1998, 1,200 bones from some 10 human bodies were found in the basement of Ben Franklin's house. Before you go crafting a murder mystery about the founding father, it was revealed that the bodies were used in the study of human anatomy. So did you know that?